A 22-year-old man is dead after being hit by a car in Hoosick Falls last night. Police found him at the scene of that accident. He was taken to Southwestern Vermont Hospital, where he later died. His name has not been released tonight, but police have charged 55-year-old Daniel Harris with DWI and leaving the scene of an accident. He also faces vehicular manslaughter charges, among others. Police say his BAC level was more than 0.18. The accident happened shortly after 9:30 on River Road.